There are a lot of different kinds of exercise, but you're not able to do it because of your busy schedule. No matter how busy you are, there's almost no excuse for not finding a minute to do a plank. Yes. You heard it right, 1 minute plank. This can be performed anywhere, you don't need any equipment or perfect locations. Hi there viewers. And welcome to another video. In today's video, we'll be discussing the 30 days plank for a minute. What will happen to your body for a month when you plank for at least 1 minute? Does 1 minute of plank for 30 days really burn fat? Does it improve your posture? We'll be discussing all of these and more. So keep on watching until the end to find out what the incredible benefits of making planks are. But before we get into details, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss our latest videos. Number 1. Plank improves your posture. Planks are very simple to do. Your body falls in a straight line, from head to the toe. Use your elbows and feet to lift yourself up from the floor. You basically strengthen your body and use your elbows and feet to lift yourself up from the floor. You then remain in that position for approximately 60 seconds and 30 seconds for beginner, and that's it. The idea behind the 60 seconds hold is that you do the perfect plank hold. Perfecting your form is the most important and beneficial thing. Plank is one of the best calorie burning and beneficial exercises. Not just burning the fat around your abdomen area, they also work by giving you an improved posture. Good posture means you're keeping your bones aligned. Perfecting your posture will usually come as a result of strengthening your core muscles and lower back and ensuring that spinal alignment and upper back muscles are healthy. Though, a lot of people don't put a lot of thought into their posture. How many times has your mother told you not to be slouchy? In fact, many aren't even taught how to stand properly. But believe it or not, plank will improve this. Planks strengthen the abdominal muscles that make holding a neutral spinal posture possible, and make it easier to keep your shoulders back and your lower back in a neutral position while sitting or standing, which naturally result in a strong posture as they grow in strength. If you do planks regularly, you'll find you're able to sit or stand up straighter with ease. Number 2. Help to metabolism. One of the most important benefits of planks is its ability to boost your metabolism. What exactly is metabolism? Metabolism, it's the amount of energy in the form of calories that we burn during the day. According to Katie Heimberger, an exercise physiologist in Atlanta, boosting your metabolism is the secret to get more burn from your workout. By holding a plank for 60 seconds, help it strengthens your muscles. This is because they process different muscles at the same time, and that makes your body burn more calories. To increase your metabolism, make sure that you perform plank regularly without skipping it. Performing plank regularly helps to build strong muscles. This means you burn more calories, even when you're at rest. This is important mostly when you have sitting job and spend most of the day sitting by the computer, also during sleep. Number 3. Great for core muscle stability. Have you ever tried to be standing on one leg and you haven't kept in this position for longer than a few seconds? It is because your abdominal muscles are not strong enough to provide needed stability. A plank is a simple, but effective core exercise that helps you build stability and strength throughout your entire body. Getting into the hold position lengthens your hamstrings as well as the arches of your feet, making the muscles generate a lot of force to hold your body in one position. Just imagine how circus performers can hold and maintain their position for longer when they perform, and that's exactly what plank does. If you get good at planks, your core strength and stability is going to be rock solid. Number 4. It helps with back pain. Back pain is often a result of poor posture, poor lower back and core strength, and a lack of blood flow to the lower back muscle, resulting to back pain. As a result of this, a common reason for absence from work, and it can be uncomfortable and debilitating. According to American Council of Exercise, planking not only reduces back pain but also strengthens muscles and ensures strong support of the back. Planks work for back pain because they strengthen your core, which has the pleasant side effect of reducing back pain. They also strengthen your back muscles, especially those in your upper back. Plank exercise helps to build muscle strength and flexibility to your abdominal and back muscles, which strengthen your core, helping to improve your balance so your body automatically relies less on your back for support. The quality of your plank always beats quantity. So start strong, stay committed and have fun with it, and wait time for the magic to happen. Make sure your diet includes enough calcium and vitamin D, as these are needed for bone health. A healthy diet also helps control body weight. Number 5. Help improve your overall mood. While most exercise helps improve mood, planks also help strengthen and stretch muscles that have become stiff in the same position for a long time. Releasing this tension relaxes the muscles and helps relieve stress. Exercises release endorphins, which help elevate our mood. However, planks can be special mood lifters because it engages the stress corners of our body. Well, there are extended muscle groups which have influence on stress and body tension, both mental or physiological. This means, contracting these muscles literally squeezes the tension out from major muscles where the stress accumulates. If you are sitting on the chair for all day, your thigh muscles are retracted, legs are getting heavy and tension in your shoulders is growing. These are the causes of stress growth in muscles and nerves, resulting into loss of focus and attention. Number 6. A toner and firmer belly. You either love them or you hate them, but either way they're a great movement to tone your stomach. Plank is one of the few exercises that target your inner abdominals. When in the plank position, gravity requires you to contract your inner ab muscles to hold your organs in. If done on a daily basis, you strengthen those muscles, which leads to a flatter, firmer midsection. Not all abs workouts are created equally. But plank is one of the best ab exercises you can do to get that six-pack. If you've been doing sit-ups your whole life, once you start planking, you're guaranteed to feel a whole different kind of burn. Planks have lots of benefits, they are not that simple to do, but if you do them every day and challenge yourself, it will pay off and you will feel awesome for the rest of your life with all the benefits. With a consistent schedule and daily motivation, you'll be planking your way to the six-pack of your dreams. Would you consider planks as part of your exercise? Let us know in the comments section below. And don't forget to hit like and subscribe.